Empty slot with a slot name. I hate exotic melons. Wait, I should do the your actual name. There we go. You're welcome. You're welcome. Oh god. Can I just like sit back? Some ghosts have their own weak spots. I have to figure out their weak spots? You have to be kidding me. You made it back alive. Good job, Legacy. Welcome back. Oh god. This is gonna be terrible. She's pretty. That doesn't look creepy at all. Turn the lights off? No, I don't want to. No. No. I'm already scared enough, guys. Obviously not where you are right now. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. This looks creepy as hell. Why am I in this freaking shack? What am I supposed to do? Oh gosh. This camera angle is gonna really be hard for me. I'm gonna be cussing up a storm, guys. This bed does not look very good. Looks just like a mouth. You played this game, Shadow? How do I pick up stuff? Can I pick up stuff? F? Can't use anything. Not your fault, Molly's scary to me is like pee pee. It's scary for Mel. Well, if you already know that, I'd rather play Little Nightmares. That one doesn't look as scary. What if I just want to stay in here? E. It's my phone? It's our friend. She's cute too.
Thank God, Linda. What took you so long to pick up? Where are you? Are you alright? We're all dying waiting for you to get here. Thank
We're
God,
all
Linda.
Dying.
What took you up? Where are you, right? We're all dying waiting for you. All dying.
Oh god. That's great. That's great. So with Mel's childhood? No! Are there spoopy sound effects? I mean, nice Jack. You can't even see her booty. You found Iris' phone. Tunnel cell phone with long battery life. Okay. You did recommend Little Nightmare? Oh, why not? I would have played that more willingly. Watch another stream play for Scream stream. They jump at everything scary or not. Oh no. Oh no. I don't want to go outside. Can I just stay in here? Oh god. Why is there a girl right there? I'm scared. I'm already scared, guys. I'm already scared. I didn't think that prom would have taken 20 minutes, but it's true, Jackson. By nipple conversation! It's dark, guys. Okay, I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to play anymore! Munches popcorn waiting for Mel to get fracked. Oh, I don't want to play anymore. I just want to stay right here. Can I just stay right here? I don't want to go outside. Can I just... left click? What does my left click do? I don't even know. Am I supposed to follow the girl? What if I don't want to follow the girl? What's right click? Oh. That's not creepy at all. So don't go that way? You are freaked out, let me stay right here. You have LED light on your phone, what could go wrong? What could go wrong? Well, let me tell you what could go wrong. Okay, I know there's something over there, but I feel like I'm supposed to follow the girl over here, but I don't want to follow her. Man! Can I just not look? Of course I'm scared! There's freaking scary girls here! What the F? Where did that girl go? I don't like the way the camera angle is on this game. Can't see that far. Oh my god. Fuck. Why? That's not even like part- Oh my god! What am I supposed to do? I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Can I just walk like this so they can't see? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. You're scared too. The melons need your help. Will the heroine help them? Oh my gosh, I don't even want to look. I'm just gonna read chat and not look. Is that okay, guys? Take picture of the ghost? Is that what I'm supposed to do? It hurts them? Oh. I don't react fast enough. She's right there. Hi. I see you, but I don't know what to do. Oh. Oh, so why can't I just walk the whole way like this? Wait, can I go through here? That's not creepy at all. I don't understand. Left click. Oh, for the picture, yeah. This is too stressful for me, guys. Way too stressful. What am I supposed to do? Go in here? What if I don't want to go in? We can tell her where to go while Melon's goes reading. That would be interesting. I wonder if she'll jump at the flash of light from peripheral vision. I haven't been jumping. I don't even want to move forward. Like, this game is really stressful. Really, really stressful. Yeah. Can I just play this for Halloween instead? Oh, I can't even go in. What am I supposed to do? Nope. Nope, not turning off the light. I'm just gonna go really slowly like this the whole time. You scared yourself right now. I'm just gonna walk super slowly. All in flavor. Do, 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 do. I think you're scared. There's no on-screen reaction. I don't know what that means. Like, my heart is beating really fast. I try not to react. What if I just run through stuff? Will I die? Do you die in this game? Oh, I can't run when I have the camera on. Wrong way? But I couldn't go in there. Wait, how do you know where to go? You second this and we'll cheer for it! Wait, what do you mean? What sounds? Heart monitor, please? I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. But I couldn't go in there. I want to find out if there's death in game. That's true. Asian! Thanks. Thanks for the cheer. Oh, I can go through here. Okay. Doo-doo. I just want to take pictures so I don't die. That's not in English. What does that say? I don't like this at all. Exotic. Exotic. Can I play a different game? Do I go in? That's not it. I don't even know how to get in the door. How do I get in the door? Thanks, CJ. Thanks. Can I get in this door? No. I don't understand. How do I get in? How did I do it earlier? Nope. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There's no more music. Oh, there we go. What am I supposed to do? Hello? That's not it. I can't get in. I don't think I'm doing the right thing. Get a vote? A vote. Can I change games? Was that what you want to vote on? Dang it. RC first death. Wait, so you can die in this game? No.